Stone Cold Steve Austin walked away from WWE, shockwaves vibrated the foundation of the company.
7 months ago, I told my boss, Vince McMahon, to take this job and shove it. But Stone Cold Steve Austin got tired of sitting on his ass at the house. And everybody said, Austin can take his ball and go home.
But when the rattlesnake finally returned, he didn't come alone.
Bring a ball with me. I brought a big fat can of whoop ass. I can guarantee you that I am going to raise more hell than I've ever raised in my life.
Before the bionic redneck could reclaim his superiority, another superstar was out to challenge his legacy.
Austin, do you remember the last two times you went one on one with the great one?
I whipped your ass not once, but twice.
The Rock has done it all in this business.
The incomparable People's Champion.
He's a leading man in Hollywood.
Right.
The one thing that The Rock has not done is whoop that bald candy ass at WrestleMania.
The stage was set for the greatest rivalry in WWE history to enter Act 3.
It's like a cancer in the soul of The Rock. He has never beaten Stone Cold at a WrestleMania. It'll be The Rock. It'll be Austin one-on-one at WrestleMania.
Avoided. The more Stone Cold gets this thing going, the more intensity you can feel build in this match. Stone Cold has everything well in hand here.
How in the world did he counter that?
Tremendous reversal. Oh, my God. Oh, God, what impact. Man, that one rocked him.
Yeah. it's unavoidable. And Austin wants to end all such conjecture tonight.
And the Rock may want to call a stunt double J. This isn't a movie, Rock. There are no second takes. Rock's in trouble.
Sold out, but The Rock finally beat the Rattlesnake at WrestleMania.